same.
Well, you know what? As long as we can get that faggot anorexic pale dehydrated Mary on the field with his Kevlar gloves, I'll play any position you want, the plucker.
All I'm doing is trying to take him away from the radio. Do you get what I'm trying to do?
In the interest of truth and justice, that is. You know, in the near future, with all that new radio shit coming to the airwave, the new warehouse opening, those CB breaks going down, I guess we will be able to run CB tag football and shit. The King of New York, I got the...
I tell you what, we can't get Bad Boy as a referee. We'll get US 1.
Listen, fucking Bad Girl will wobble all the way on the... Yo, he could not be a referee. He couldn't even sit on a referee high chair.
Side of the court and US 1 to the other side.
Listen, the only thing bad on that boy is his breath. And believe me when I tell you, man, he ain't got no fight, no game on or off the mic. He is the actual originator of most of the liar rumors out here. But you know, he thinks he's God. You know, I mean, when you're a dying junkie, you think you're God and you want to paint everybody in your own image. I mean, I perfectly understand that. But check it out. Oh, we got the strip off smash, baby. Cringe. However you slice it, soldier, this is my block, youngin'. Come get some.
I gotta give Bad Boy a high five, man. He said, don't forget about me, 206. Don't forget about me. And he keyed up like 3 more times on top of the enforcer, man. Or like a plus 15. He must have flipped a switch or something.
Yeah, he told you hit him in the head. You're gonna see that clearly in my gate. You laughed and said, yeah, hit him in the head. See, you even gave him his prop right there. I gotta admit that. The video gate caption that I got down.
Hey, it's on my video gate too, so I tell it like I hear it, man.
Tell it like it is. You know, that's a big problem here in New York, man. You know the 3 hardest things to get in New York is directions to shoot at a radio check?
Oh, okay, so you waiting for him to finish up. Check. Yeah, I gotta load up a small excavator, because the big ones I do them at night. I gotta load up a little 320 here, and I gotta take it over to Jersey.
Big English Town
swap meet
out there.
Hey, Roger, man. That's a good time. You take the family over there to English Town. It's pretty good. I take the boys out there.
Hey, 206, you got the real story. I want to see those video games. Since you say you got video games, me jumping on top of the Forza, I got to see this. I want to hear it. I want to see it for myself.
You do it. You did it, man. You did it. You said, don't forget about me, don't forget about me. And you said, hit him over the head.
Sorry, I never said, don't forget about me. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. That must have been somebody else. See, you motherfuckers don't know how to read your fucking radios. I think you niggas are retarded.
Well, you know what, Mr. 206? He got all happy that he proved to himself that he couldn't do no justice in your radio or step on anybody. I'm back quiet. Hey, I think I said it just the way it is. I think I said it just the way both video games in New York City heard it. Oh, and I'm never going to be your crackhead. But come bring that crack shit to me and I'll show you how to crack a head. Listen to this coke junkie. Yes, yes, yes. I do all your drugs, dude. I'm your HIV dying buddy. I use your needles, and I still got the cleanest arm and the healthiest body in New York City on radio I got now. Well, 206, the minute you said I'll let you hear it and decide who that is, he started keying up and screaming at you. This is Bad Girl 515 we're talking about.
You already know, it ain't gonna be a bad one.
Who did it? It sounded like you. I'll let you decide it when you hear it.
Yeah, I
want it. Yeah, let that fag decide, boy.
We don't key up on each other. We let everybody get their turn. We not like crackhead going, radio
Well, I'm not his crackhead buddy, and I never smoked his crack. And everybody out here listens to my voice. There ain't a motherfucker out here that can say I smoke crack, or Richie, I know somebody who does. I'm clear.
I'll fuck you up, nigga. Let me tell you something. If I
want to
go over there...
Ooh, here we go with the big tough guy talk again. 206, stay out of it now. Let me handle it. Ask him when he see me or when he hang out with me. Or when I do his drugs.
He can't do
Jack. Ask him, bro. Put him on blast.
Crack that nigga one shot in the rib, he's gonna hit the floor. Are you kidding me?
Hey, bad girl. You know, you talk a lot of good game for a man who's scared shit. You ain't sure to prove nothing out here. You ain't smacked nobody down. And last but not least, you ain't brought your noise to Richie. All you are is a big mouth who was hoping and praying I ain't the badge I am. Yo, to you scumbag, I'm little Richie Cappy, mob echelon family member. Come get some, biatch. Yeah, but you not one of yous know me. It ain't one of you got to fight for me except all these lies and rumors you put out here. And now you trying to justify it like you some kind of half a tough guy out here. You ain't show no tough guy on or off the mic. You show the whining bitch. Listen to him, cop it out. If that motherfucker thought for 1 second there was a crackhead here, they would have tried to make that move. Enough said. Well, I never said anything about knowing everybody's voice. He's trying to run with lies and glory. I didn't see him say, I'm Bad Boy 515. Everybody point that out to him. I didn't see him say or him say, I told him I'm Bad Boy 515. Enough said.
He got fucking stupid white gray hair, real short. He looked like a fucking buzzard. Motherfucker got...
Yo. New York City, ask him why he did not say, yo, Richie, I'm Bad Boy 515. Let's see him wiggle his way out of that.
Not once, but twice
he came to see me. Twice he's telling you he's rolled up on me. And he didn't say he was Bad Girl 515. Fear of common sense, baby. Laughing? I'm wondering why you didn't say you were Bad Girl 515. Fear of common sense. 2 times you tried to convince them? Oh, man. Enough, guys. I can't take it. This wannabe tough guy wanks the gangsters got me.
Forget about it. I ain't over here.
You're dying because your ass went to the bus stop to fucking get away from us because you thought your ass was
going to fall apart. Yo, he's all yours, 206. He's all yours. I'm wondering why everybody in New York City who stands behind this dump plunker don't ask him right out on the bad wave. How come you didn't tell Richie 2 times you're claiming you rolled on him? Then you're a Bad Boy 515. You know what, guys? Maybe we're going to have to wait for the 3rd time. 3 strikes, you're out. Don't hold your breath. I'm clear.
Bro, give it up, B. Come on. Nobody's gonna...
I think you better give it up. See my arms? I ain't got your disease or your virus. You don't hear me snorting your dope from behind my radio transmission. I got down.
Look at that.
Check it out, my ass. Is that what he did the 2 times he came to see me? He was checking out my ass? It's a shame he rolled up on the wrong guy. And y'all don't know that. You know how you know that? Ask him why he didn't say, I'm Bad Boy 515. Yo, Richie, I'm Bad Boy 515.
Fuck up. Listen to that. And
in common sense. Try to listen to what he's going to tell you about why he's trying to convince you he rolled up on me twice and I'm supposed to know who he is without him saying who he is. I got down. Oh, look at that. He wants me to come bring his beef to him. He wants me to come to the Lower East Side to finish a fight he started. Ain't that a bitch of a bitch for a little bitch and a cop out? Damn, that shit, I had enough. And this is a bad boy. In what world? I'll be anything you want, but I'm going to live long enough to piss on your grave, your daughter's grave, your daughter's kid's grave, or your daughter's grandkid's grave. Swallow that. I'm back quiet. God, I'm so glad he says the things he says. I got down.
You know you ain't no cop. You just tell stories because you fucking delusional on all the fucking drugs you took.
Whatever you say, bad girl, you're the bad boy out here.
You're a hater.
Listen to this. Listen to this little punk bitch. I saw from day one I crawled out, intimidated and feared this wannabe. Oh, the man that turned him into a Hollywood gangster behind the mic, ain't that a bitch?
Hey, 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 who's Johnny? Hey, 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 you're a wannabe.
I know.
Yes, they are chicken shit little bitches, the king of New York. I'll say it again. The most talked about, most feared man on and off the mic. And as this man just tried to convince you for the last 5 minutes, so scared of Richie, he didn't say, yo, Richie, I'm 515. What you scared of? Well, unfortunately, I have a manhood that showed everybody in New York City that who knows Richie for 3 decades and know Richie to never be any kind of dope or a needle guy, that I turned you into a bad girl who has you out here trying to convince all of New York City that you rolled on me 2 times without showing you're the bad boy or saying you're the bad boy. You know what I got to say about that, Mr. Bad Girl? Try on. Look at that fake-ass wannabe wankster gangster cover-up laugh that I'm a pussy. You're a pussy, dude. How are you going to stand here and try to convince all of New York City that you rolled on the king twice and you're not going to tell them, oh, I told them I was bad boy? Why didn't you video gate it or something? You didn't even have to say you were bad boy. You couldn't even video gate it or even key up to anybody out here and say, yo, I'm standing here with Richie right now. You know why you didn't try to key up and do that, right? Because Richie would have keyed up his bass and go, yo, where, with who? Oh, he's jealous over that. He's jealous over that, that I'm the black sheep of a big mob, 50 richest families in New York, and I can say, fuck my family with pride.
Something like that, and curse out your family, that's fucked up.
That ought to show you I'm definitely the cop, not the kid from the gangster clan. Did your cops on the job tell you that too? I'm back quiet.
Yeah, Enforcer, CK. I don't care what they do. I'm out here to do my job, be on the radio, bullshit. Try to have a little fun on the radio, talk shit. And I can listen to shit. But never met him. Never met Richie. But one day I'll meet him. I'll shake his hand.
Are you kidding? Yo, dude. Him and CK are swearing they had you trapped in my apartment one night. 928 said it's been confirmed. You were calling the radio coming out. I got down.